He says it's of first importance, meaning utmost, above everything else, that Christ died for our sins. The realization that we are sinners and need a Savior is a gift from God. It goes on to say that he was raised. Jesus wasn't raised, and we are not raised in new life. It's a very, very simple verse. There's a lot packed in there. It says that in accordance with the scriptures, the scriptures predicted that this would happen. And God is faithful. God fulfills his promises. So it did happen. So when you feel beat up by your sin, when you feel defeated, remember that God is faithful. He said that you were forgiven with believing in Jesus. He died long before you knew that you needed a Savior. He died because he knew that you would be a Savior. And that's something to worship about, man. That the Creator of the universe knew that you couldn't do it on your own, so he did it for you. That's why we come every single week to worship. So let's sing his praises. We have words. Let's jam. It's time to worship Jesus. Amen.
Thank you. Oh, that's why we're here today, because of what you did for us on the cross. There's been nothing that we have done, there's nothing that we could do to gain salvation. But we thank you for doing everything for us, by putting yourself on the cross instead of us, by taking all of our sin onto you. We thank you that we can stand and sing. We can stand here and worship you.